Honestly speaking, and this is my vivid opinion, I really don't care what people do with their sexuality, what they do behind their closed doors, what they decide to do, what they decide to get intimate with. That's their thing. If it's in parliament and the government says they don't think that it is legal publicly, because whatever you're doing, it has to be seen, or it has to be public for it to become an offense. Because if it's not seen, then, you know, it's not illegal. Over